Hey guys, Jester 6 here again on May 25th, evening before my sale or relaunch. You can see here on the winch cover, I've bolted her down. I've put rubber seal underneath it. It's about half a millimeter thick, so it filled the gap quite well. Got the wheel on. Sealed up all the openings under the pulley there. I also put silicone in that hole you saw in the last video. I've just temporarily siliconed around the rudder arm there. This lighting needs to be corrected. So I was going to have a nice launch tomorrow, but another little quality control issue I came across, which I'll just get this stand out of the way so I can show you. Now, I believe the Shumbo's their bulbs connected with a rod that's part of the keel, but the Bileys use the opposite. They have a bolt goes through up into the keel from under the bulb, so the bulb has a hole through it. It's pretty well solid, and the bolt goes through there like so, and it's pretty well solid through there, and then it goes through the bottom of the keel into a nut that looks like this, which I can't really focus that well. So it's threaded and it's actually fixed inside the keel, so you should never see it. I guess it's epoxied in or glued in with chewing gum or something, because basically I did the bolt up on the bulb and it just pulled it out. So what I'm thinking of doing is drilling that hole a little bigger so I can fit the head of the bolt through. Or I could just cut it off, but I figured it'd give it some better grip. Now, there is a plate across the bottom inside. I've checked that out. So it can't go in too far. I thought I'd just fill that with epoxy so that the bolt can't move. And then if it's too long, I can cut it off. So no sailing for Jester 6 tomorrow. Still, I guess I need to spend some more time on it. So that's it for May 25, 2012.